smash it hit the subscribe button now. Whoa. Guys, we are again here in Devkund waterfall. Beauty. Whoa. And we have got something cool. Guys, do you know what this is? Let me get it to a control setting to show. This is the water boatman. They undergo incomplete metamorphosis. By their looks, they look as if they are either nymphs or young. Now, water boatmen are named after these modified paddle-like legs, which help them move in the water to hunt. They are super fast. Whoa. And they are carnivorous. They are a carnivorous species. So these paddles are the back limbs, head, thorax, abdomen. The abdomen is sharp and pointed. So see, they can take a breath of air and immediately go down. See that? Because the spiracles are on their abdomen. Such a cool specimen, right? Look at those compound eyes. They are eerie and black. This is an ambush predator. And I guess it's searching for a meal. Its antennae are over here high. And these paddle-like limbs have fringed sensitive hairs which help them detect their prey by using the water's waves and current and also force field. Talk about an insect using physics. This is one of them. Can you believe it? This insect is like a scientist. Observe how this swim. They can stay like this in one place. They can swim forward, backward, sideways, up and down, and even in spirals. Because it's moving so fast, the camera cannot catch with its quality. Right, you see this? The water boatman. Look, it's swimming backward now. Wow. And it took me so long to catch just one specimen to find one. Alright, this is A.B.S.E. signing out. One more fun fact about the water boatman. They can see very well in the water and also sense with their antennae. Alright, goodbye.